Okay, this next one is going to be for Timothy. He has a long YouTube channel, so I won't try to pronounce it. So we're going to go for Timothy now. Timothy's soul. Timothy's soul, Timothy's soul. In the universe, we have a soul that is for Timothy that's coming off a... Now, this is his soul. The soul has been in his body all his life. He hasn't shared it with anybody, right? Nope, no share. And has he come out or no? That's his. It's his soul. Okay, so his soul has a. Well, no. Okay, so basically they're showing me a caterpillar, fairly good sized caterpillar, but you weren't there very long, and then pretty much you stayed out in the universe. Until, okay, so you have very, very limited consciousness. So this is why when they do this and they're really not picking up much consciousness, they're trying to see where you really started to develop your consciousness from. Because you could have developed and barely had any reactionary feelings, but even though that may be your start, you didn't pick up any type of, you know, real deep consciousness. And they said the next point that they feel that you were in was in the soul area of a man that was pretty much in a more evolved Neanderthal type of being. Early Neanderthal, later period Neanderthal. So you must have been out in the universe for some time, pretty much checking things out, looking things over. But I don't feel like you were gaining anything. I don't feel like you were really increasing your knowledge until you got around this one man. And in doing so, you attached yourself to that man. So again, asleep in the soul, not in the body. And in that, learning a little bit more about doing things and just osmosisly learning how to care, to feed, to nurture. So they were cooking. Okay, so at this point in time, I do see like a fire, a campfire, a family around this man, and you're gaining all this information in your soul from just the vibrational energy of this man that you were there with and learning from. And somebody said that they picked your soul out of his soul. They saw you asleep in his soul, and so they pulled you back out into the universe. And I don't know if you were bothering this man because of it. No, just that they thought it was time for you to move on. So that was good. They noticed you and in the higher realms of things, and they said it was time to move on, which, you know, kind of keeping things cleaned up and keep things moving kind of thing. So yeah, you learned a lot through this awareness of just being around this other being. Anything more? Nope, they said that'll do it. Alrighty, hope you enjoyed it. Bye-bye.